Zach Ertz recorded his longest touchdown catch of his career and made NFL history in his first game with the Arizona Cardinals Sunday. Ertz ran 47 yards to the end zone, added an exclamation point to the Cardinals' 31-5 win against the Houston Texans. He's also now the first player in NFL history to record a touchdown catch in back-to-back games with two different teams. Katie Johnston for CBSN Philly.